who can tell us the moral of the story?